morning as a representative for my group. So I started off liking anime, but I always did musical theater as well. So when I discovered like idol anime and then idols in general, it was like, this is like the stuff I like about Japanese culture, cutesy, things like that, but plus like the musical theater aspects that I've always loved, and it was just over from there. Downward spiral. I felt really good. I always like to stay a mix between like critical and then like happy for myself, so it's like, I feel really great, I'm glad that I did it. I also know the things that I messed up on that I need to improve for later, so I'm keeping them both in mind.